Radio.
I listen to at least 2 hours a day. Usually I'm catching you. You're so glib. I really got a kick out of it. And being a loyal listener, that's what it's all about. Some of the people that get on the air that don't necessarily agree with everything, I can really understand how hard it must be behind that microphone all night. Myself, I'm not in radio, but I do a lot of sound engineering and stuff like that.